exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
And I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Oh, right in the jaw.
Oh, the clothesline. Who's this going to be?
Rose kick to the gut, chops out. Oh, right to the throat.
Nasty. Take off. Undertaker coming out now. Going to stand tall in this rumble. Big forearm. A steady stream of moves taking out Eddie.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cody delivers. Kick to the gut, drops down.
Drops down and delivers a right. And Eddie's the one being exploited.
Entry number four. Who's it gonna be?
My goodness, did you hear that shot? And British Bulldog looks ready to dominate in this rumble. And Eddie pays for leaving an opening.
What a clothesline! Ouch.
Ah, shin breaker. Flapjack!
Gosh, landing face first.
Here comes number five! That'll jam your tailbone. Get back here. Leg lariat. The head scissor takedown. And we've got Farouk as our next Royal Rumble entrant. This has got trouble written all over it.
By any city, benefit from the odd approach in a match like the Royal Rumble?
Sometimes it's good to go for broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean house, your dominance just might give you the mental advantage against the rest of the field.
Every person in the Rumble has the same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that might be the edge it takes to win this match.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Here comes HBK.
Crucifix, nicely done.
Oh, ouch. Michaels turns that around.
Counting it down. What's it gonna be?
We are up to seven already?
Back elbow.
See, did you see that?
Entering the Royal Rumble next. We've got dude left. Delivers an axe handle. Solar plexus. Yeah. A bear hug. Quick. Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough.
Yes, it is.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
We are about to see number eight now.
And come on. Was that really called for? And it's Karrion Kross out next. Looking to win the Royal Rumble. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty. Right to the chest.
Battling to stay alive now. And Buffy, side rushing leg sweep. Set him up. It could be time for the triple verticals. Spin those hips, Eddie. There's number two. And here comes. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Back in the ring now.
Oh, my goodness!
We could have an elimination here.
Undertaker turning up the intimidation factor.
Here we go. What a punch. And now Shawn Michaels ready to win.
Getting ready to send one over.
Incoming, no.
Still delivers the inverted DDT. Tracks.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble. Next entrant. Setting up an elimination here. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
What a counter by Brutus. To compose himself.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, that hurt to the chest.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
Kick to the body. Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Now we have Steiner.
We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Big clothesline. Ah, looks like an elimination is underway.
Turning up the intimidation factor.
That'll do some serious damage. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley driver.
He knew that was coming.
Dear Lord.
message if he gets outmatched like that. Back to Undertaker. Undertaker, the power of the Phenom has him up high.
Way down hard, the last ride.
Neckbreaker.
And Undertaker's looking to the crowd for some support.
Germany put it down with a bulldog.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Nothing fancy here, just raw power.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Lands a body shot.
Up on the shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Forced out of the ring.
Brutus Creed has been eliminated.
Oh, yes. Look at the WrestleMania.
He did it.
Here is your winner, the
superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was, they're here to win, Saxton.